like this trick, you don't need to do this formula to solve combination problem. So this formula is NCR n factorial by r factorial n minus r factorial. So guys, just apply the trick which I am going to give you. You don't need to use this formula for the calculation. I have never seen any competitive exam question without the permutation combination chapter, and this is one of the most important chapter in all competitive exam. So basically we all know the actual formula for the combination, which is very much lengthy. So I am trying to give you a short trick for solving some special type of problems. Okay, let's see what. Okay guys, for type 1 you have to just cancel this formula for this trick. Okay, so my type 1 is, when the question comes 7c1, okay, so you don't need to put this all in this formula, you just have to write the answer 7. Okay, it is correct. So when the r is 1, so the answer is n. Okay, so 8c2, so the 8c1 is answer is 8. Okay, like this. If you want to solve 252c1, the answer will be 252. If you want to solve 7056c1, the answer will be 7056. So basically type 1 is what? If the r is 1, then the answer will be n. Okay, this is the type 1 trick. Let's see the type 2 trick. So type 2 trick is, if your question is 8c0, so your answer will be 1. Okay, because we know something to the power 0 is 1, like that. If the r is 0, the answer will be 1. For 7c0, answer will be 1. If 252c0, answer will be 1. If 7056c0, answer will be 1. Okay, so type 2 is basically what? If the r is 0, then the answer will be 1. Now come to type 3. Type 3 is, if your question is 10c9, okay, so what you have to do, first you have to minus this 10 minus 9, that is your 1. Okay, then write here 10c1, because the answer of this and this is equal. Okay, and now you have to apply my type 1. What was that? If the r is 1, the answer will be n. So like this, the answer will be 10. Okay, it is very much easy. Like this, if the question is 12c11, okay, so you have to write 12c1 and the answer will be 12. Okay, if the question is 252c251 and the difference is 1, so you can write 252c1 and the answer will be 252. Understand? So one question arises here. If this difference is not 1, okay, then what you have to do? I am going to tell you. Now come to type 4. Suppose the question is 10c3. So here difference is not 1, so we can't apply the type 3 trick. Okay, so for this you have to do what? You have to notice the r, it is your 3. So you have to write factorize of 3, and you have to write only 3 factor. Okay, so 10 into 9 into 8, this much, divided by 3 factorial, that means 3 into 2 into 1. I hope you know the concept of factorial. Factorial means, if 3 factorial, that means you have to multiply number in reverse order, 3 into 2 into 1. If 4 factorial, you have to multiply in reverse order 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Okay, I hope you know this. Now, come here. You have to solve this. Now, cut 2 4s are 8, 3 3s are 9. So, your answer is 1.
Press the bell icon. You